please.
Louder.
So hello YouTube, salam alaikum. This is Fasto back with another video. Yes, it's an early morning vlog. Masakali. So this is an early morning vlog, guys. It's around 6:30 in the morning, I believe, if I'm not wrong. So today I'm gonna do the first gear challenge on the Interceptor 650, which has been ECU remapped by Code 6 Stage 2 Pops and Bangs. It comes with the Pops and Bangs. It has a aftermarket exhaust slip-on of the AEW exhaust. So many of the people, here you go, the exhaust which I use is of AEW. So you can DM me on Instagram or you can comment down below if you have any related queries during for the exhaust. And I have aftermarket air filter also, which is a DNA air filter with the snorkel. The video is there in the I button, if you could see in the I button. So guys, I'm gonna do the first gear, the second gear, and mostly the third gear, depends upon the road situations. Because I'm not in a proper gear and the roads are not too good and the crowd is also not too good and we are not on the highway, so maybe we'll just try doing the first and the second gear. Let's see till where we can go. I'm not sure because I'm not in the proper gear also, and we are not going anywhere long, just on the highway. So yeah, let's just directly meet you on the highway. So guys, there's a bit of traffic. Let's see, I'm on the first gear right now, as you could see. So let's go. That's good. After the ECU also, it's good. The engine wasn't totally heated, guys, that's the thing. Maybe I'm not sure, the tires aren't heated, the engine isn't heated. The tire wasn't heated, the engine isn't heated. There's wind blast, there's aaj wind blast zyada hai. So guys, comparatively, it's a two cylinder engine. As you could see, there are just two silencers, the two bent pipes which are directly parallel twin. So accordingly, it has done a very good job. Hisung 250, which I bought it for a review. If you haven't viewed it, it also almost did the same part, being a sports bike. So guys, I'm pretty impressed with the first gear review of the Interceptor. I did have it, but I didn't observe it so keenly that and the first gear is gonna hit a 65-70 and the second gear is gonna hit a 100 and 105. Being a two-cylinder twin parallel engine 650cc, it being a cruiser ka thing, and it's almost giving good thing. I don't know, maybe it's because of the tune or it's done like that from the stock. I have no idea. So please do better down, comment down below and let me know. So I am just headed back. I just came into the city. I had small work. I am just headed back now. So I'll be doing bits and pieces, like ek exhaust ho gaya, phir ek tune ke bare mein ho gaya, then I'll do a ownership review, not the kilometer, not the bike review. I'll do an ownership review, which will be most likely the bike review also, because ek saal ho gaya, it's been 1 year main bike leke. So then I'll do a total walk around of the video also. There are many videos listed, magar time nahi ho raha, this COVID, the lockdown, I am also not risking it much, but still I'm coming out, guys. I'm still coming out and giving you content early in the morning. I'm getting up this early in the morning at around 6:30 and still giving you content, guys. So don't forget to hit like if you're still watching the video. And I wanted to tell that there are two types of drivings and two types of drivers, I could say. So one type is ki agar malum hai who drives within the limits, agar haan khali hai, then only stretches. Agar khali stretch hai, if he knows yahan se koi nahi aata, yahan se koi nahi hai, there's no dogs, there's no human crossing. So that is one kind of driver. And the other is ki samne बस 200-300 मीटर्स पे स्पीड ब्रेकर है, मगर नहीं तब भी मारे डाल. सो देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ ड्राइवर्स. व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग द गियर चैलेंज, आई जस्ट ट्राइड माय माइंड, देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ ड्राइवर्स गाइस. सो द ड्राइविंग डिपेंड्स, सो वन टाइप ऑफ ड्राइवर इज जो कंट्रोल में रह के चलाए, एंड द अदर इज जो दूसरों को दिखाने के लिए चलाए.
सांप बना दे, सांप ऐसे लहरा क्यों नहीं रहा, लहरा यही लहरा यही.
सो डोंट बी द सेकंड टाइप गाइस, बी द कंट्रोल ड्राइवर, कि मतलब तुम जितना जा सकते हो, इन विच हाउ मच यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट, उतना चलाया करो. नेवर बी द ड्राइवर हु इज लाइक ठीक है मैं इतना जा सकता हूँ, आई विल शो यू राइट नाउ. Don't be that kind of driver, guys. I never encourage it. And wear proper gear, helmet, shoes. Helmet, shoes, everything should be necessary. It's very hot right now in Vizag, so that's what I just wore in the helmet and just the shoes, normal shoes. I didn't wear the riding shoes. So guys, don't forget and don't express others ki matlab haan main ye kar sakta hu. Ek do baar theek hai, but not all the time. That increases the wear and tear of the bike also, guys. That increases the wear and tear of the bike also. पांच बार जल्दी खराब होते हैं, इंजन पे ज़्यादा प्रेशर पड़ता. And there are many more things, guys. So I hope everyone's safe for the lockdown which is happening all over India. So guys, do let me know in the comments down below ki which bike should I review next. Any bike, I'll try my level best to get it and get it for a day, sanitize it, then review it, then send it back again after sanitizing it. So as you, if you have watched the video of the GTR, so I have already done वो review में ही already first gear challenge भी हो चुका है उसका almost. So if you haven't checked out that video, I'll just keep it in the I description below in the video, so you can check that out guys. So that's it for today's vlog guys. I'm gonna keep my vlog short and raw from now. I'll try to keep it as short as possible and as raw as possible. And there are many things lined up in my mind for the bike which has to come. So that's it for today's vlog. This is Fasto signing off. We'll be back with more content and bye bye, take care, stay safe.